Hi guys! Magandang araw, mapagpalang araw sa ating lahat. So, today is harvest day. Yan. Ito yung pinakainti nila. So, by the way guys, this is my fourth withdrawal. So, ipapakita ko lang sa inyo. Dalawa yung account ko guys. Iba-iba yung number. So, dalawang ibang magkaibang number. So, today, igigain na natin to. Mabilisan, nandito ako sa work. So, yan, igigay na natin, guys. Ayan. Harvested na raw. So, i-withdraw natin lahat. Ayan, o diba? Ubus na yung pag-harvest natin. So, yung $44 natin ay nandun na sa balance natin, guys. So, ang mangyayari, punta muna tayo sa isang account ko at i-withdraw din natin yon. Yoohoo! So, withdrawal na natin. Ayan. So, ito, dalawang regular vegetable dito. Yung isa hindi pa hinog, 3 days pa kulang. Yan naman ay kikita ng $20 after 10 days. So, 3 days pa yung kulang. So, igigina natin yan. Ayan, gigay na natin. Yun. Diba? Okay. So, punta tayo sa profile. So, meron akong $24 dito. Yan yung kita natin sa dalawang vegetable. Ayan. So, meron yung extra eh. Kaya naging $24. $22 lang dapat yan. Okay. So, yan guys. Punta tayo ngayon sa withdrawal. Withdrawal is 24. Ayan. So, yung, ano ba to? Wait lang. Kasi baka malito ako. Ito yung sa 9674. Withdrawal 9674, yan. Ah, hindi yan, wallet address, tangi. Ayan, so yung wallet address natin, ito yung amount 24. Yung wallet address natin, buksan natin yung Binance natin. Ayan, so ilalagay natin sa Binance natin guys. Ayan, so merong 1.68 dito. So, mag-deposit tayo dito. Deposit yun guys. Tapos, Tron TRC20. So, ito yung wallet address natin. Copy lang. Tapos, dito yung wallet address. NV yung last. Try natin. Okay. Tama. So, yan na. Double check natin ito. Tama. Yan. So, confirm. Ayan, so punta tayo sa financial records natin. Ayan, withdraw under review. Ayan, so yan lang guys. Itong wallet address lang yung kailangan natin dito sa deposit. So back natin yan. Mamaya-maya magka-deposit na yan. Ayan guys. So punta tayo sa kabila. Ganun din gagawin natin. Withdraw natin yung $44 natin, guys. Tapos sa profile, withdrawal 44. Check natin ulit yung ano natin, deposit TRC20, copy yan. So dito paste natin, tapos ayan. Okay. Okay, so di pa siya pwedeng ano, Meron pang incoming. So, di pala pwedeng ipagsabay, guys. So, yan. So, punta tayo sa kapila. Tingnan natin kung nahulog na or na-deposit na doon. So, yung ano, yung future farming is 9 AM to 9 PM lamang sila. So, under review pa. So, it takes 30 minutes, guys. So, mamaya update ko kayo, okay? Yung withdrawal daw is 30 minutes. Nandito yung sabi ng customer service nung nakaraang nag-withdraw ko. Yan, guys. So, ayan, withdrawal is 9 AM to 9 PM every day. No withdrawals are allowed on Saturday. Successful withdrawal time is within 30 minutes. Balance of store, each transaction is $1 and $1 is borne by FF. So, for multiple withdrawals from the same address in one day, FF charges a handling fee of 0.5 per transaction. So, pag sobra sa dalawa yung, sobra sa isa yung withdrawal, meron siyang charge na $0.50, so ₱25. Ayan, so balitaan ko kayo mamaya-maya, guys, sa ating successful withdrawal. Thank you. So ayan, guys, after 5 minutes dumating na yung $24 na ano natin. Ito, deposit plus 24, kita nyo. So ngayon, okay na. Dito tayo sa kabila. Yung $44, so withdrawal. $44. Punta natin to deposit. TRC20. Copy the wallet address. Mabilisan lang, guys, kasi nasa work ako. Ayan, so 1/4. Ayan, sige. Confirm. Today, there are multiple withdrawals from this Binance address and handling fee is required. If you agree to pay, click confirm. So confirm natin, guys, kasi One withdrawal per day ang free lang ng future farming. So confirm. Ayan, so antayin natin ulit yan. So yung pag-reflect doon sa Binance is nasa 2 to 3 minutes lang siguro. Ayan, mabilis lang siya. So yan, may $24 na tayo. Plus $44 mamaya. Ayan, so update kita. Update ko kayo, guys. Ayan, so dito, try natin. So under review na. Under review na. Ayan. So update ko kayo maya-maya pagka siguro 2 to 3 minutes. Ayan, guys, check na natin kung okay na ba. Refresh natin. Ayan, guys, so withdraw success, $44, guys. Kita, so check natin yung Binance natin. Ayun, pumasok nga. Ayan, so sobrang legit, guys. So yung $44 ko, 43.5 na lang yung natira. Kasi may 0.5 na charge yung second withdrawal. Same Binance account. So 24 plus $43 yung kita natin today. Thank you so much, Future Farming. Ayan, more power sa inyo. And maraming salamat. God bless always. Ayan, so Legit na legit guys. Diba? So, ilalagay natin ngayon muna sa GCash natin para makita nyo. Ayan, so i-withdraw natin yung $69. Sell. Isi-sell natin siya, guys. Ayan. Sell natin, guys, yung USDT natin. Papunta natin sa... So, i-max natin, guys, 69.36. Sell USDT. So, andito na, guys, nasa GCash na, may GCash na siyang ano. So, i-confirm lang natin. Ayan. I-confirm lang natin, guys, na GCash yung pag-anuhan natin. So, hello, send your name and contact number before I send the money. So, Jerome Villa Hermosa 0956017-9674. Yan, tama. So, check natin yung GCash natin, guys, kung magkano yung laman, para makita nyo. Yan, meron tayong 1,296, guys. Meron tayong 1,296. So, antayin natin siya. Yan, guys. Contact number before I send the money. Yan. So, marireceive natin is 3,486.72. So, ayun na, guys. Ang bilis, no? Meron na siyang laman agad pag refresh natin. So, congrats, guys. Congrats, congrats. Ayan, nag-paid na raw yung ano. So, thank you. Well received. Tama ba yung ano ko? Bang... Ayan. So, next na natin. Confirm receipt na tayo, guys. I have received the correct payment. Confirm. Ayan. So, send code. Magsisend code daw siya. Ayan. So, submit lang natin. Ayan. Diba? Screenshot. So, yan yung na-earn natin today. 3,486.72. Thank you so much, Future Farming. Ayan. Oh, diba? So, mamaya na ako mag-cash in. Maglalagay ako ng ano, yung tag $70. Ayan. So, thank you, guys. Ayan. So, thank you, Future Farming.